While the rest of the world is going to Mars, many cryptocurrencies are still trying to get to the moon. Yesterday saw Elon Musk's Falcon Heavy successfully launch from Cape Canaveral. Senator Bill Nelson was quoted saying, "We're going to Mars." Today we saw the cryptocurrency market cap jump over $80 billion in a single day after the US government appeared to take an optimistic view of cryptocurrencies in a hearing that involved the SEC and the CFTC. This optimism is often reflected within cryptocurrency communities by pictures of Lamborghinis and caps lock, along with the now worn-out phrase, "to the moon." But is cryptocurrency shooting too low? It isn't just greed that drives innovation, but also optimism and hope. And there's no better symbol for that than space travel. So, to hell with to the moon. We're going to Mars because you'd better believe that when Elon Musk makes it there, he'll be buying his first towel with cryptocurrency.
Is their life.